I need to get revenge on those noble gases. They must pay for what they did to my face.
Hey! No horsing around in the lab! You should take off that jacket. No baggy clothing.
I think I can handle myself.
At least wear some safety goggles.
I think I'm good.
Mr. Lee, there's a spill.
Oh no, it's too late for me.
My face, my beautiful face. You two will pay for what you did. And to top it all off, you guys beat me on the last chemistry test. Good thing I have this electron donator to unbalance your charge.
Why don't any of the ladies like us, man? Maybe they're just intimidated by our full set of electrons. I wonder if anyone's gonna show up. Who are you?
I'm Aquaman, or H2O Man.
What are you here to talk about?
There are three stages I go through. A solid stage, a liquid stage, and a gas stage. In a solid stage, my molecules move really slowly. Is it kind of cold in here, you guys?
Wow, that's a little bit warmer in here. I'm a polar molecule, but I think of myself as a tripolar molecule. I have an uneven distribution of charges, so this part of my face is a little bit more pretty than this side. As you can tell. You can tell, right? I'm pretty free-flowing when it's like this hot outside. Pretty normal. Is it just me, or is it 100 degrees Celsius? Oh my god, so hot.
So hot.
Oh my god. Jeez. Man, it started off cold today, didn't it? Holy gosh. Are you guys affected by the warm?
Oh my gosh.
You guys want to see my laws? This boils off. This is Charles' law. He has like feet. This is Gay-Lussac's law. This is Avogadro's law. This is combined gas law. Combined gas law. And this is ideal law. Ideal gas law.
Where's the shawarma?
Who are you?
Mr. Stark.
You didn't invite Mr. Stark, we should find an Iron Man.
I am Iron Man. Oh. I'm such a shiny star that I have to wear sunglasses. I have a high electron conductivity. So as you know, I get all them lady elements. I even got Jennifer Lorenzio's.
No way.
Yeah, look, I have her atomic number.
You're not full of yourself.
I have come!
James, who are you?
I am Thorium. My identity is 7S2-6D1-5F1. I'm quite radioactive, and I have a half-life of 14 billion years, so that makes me practically a god.
So that means you don't get them ladies?
Hey, I'll pound you into a sheet, you little malleable metal.
So why don't we see you on the periodic table anyway?
Well, I'm part of the Actinide series. It's an exclusive club. That means you're not, isn't it? Some people call me man-made, but I call myself special.
Hey, Billy Magnesium here with the new Network Covalent Punch. This non-metal, non-metal, dipolar molecule is pretty unbreakable. Throw it on the ground, throw it at your friend.
Ow.
Throw it at anything. No matter how hot it gets, it doesn't melt. Throw it in, put it in the oven, put it in a boiling pot of water. Put it in the fireplace. Oh, don't put it in the fireplace, some of it is very flammable. But you can use it as an umbrella since it does not conduct electricity. It comes in many, in three different types, including graphite, quartz, and even diamond. Call now. Call 1234-bignumber.com. But wait, it doesn't stop there. We'll even throw in this new graphite pencil so you can have more graphite in your life. But wait, it doesn't stop there. We'll even throw in this new basic product so you can eliminate any acids in your life. All this for just 20 payments of $19.99.99. That's 20 payments of $19.99.99. All this for a very small amount of money.
None of us can afford that.
Speak for yourself. I'm a billionaire.
So now what?
We wait for trouble.
What was that?
I'm helium man.
Oh. Awkward. Can I have a pure extra virgin olive oil?
Yeah, sure. Waiter, get this man some olive oil.
Who put water in my oil?
How do you know there's water in there?
Don't you know that because oil's less dense, it floats on top of the water?
Why are we even here?
It's a superhero party.
What? What are you doing?
Nothing.
Who are you?
You know exactly who I am.
I don't think we do.
I know who you are. You're the kid who didn't follow Mr. Lee's safety rules. He only got 99% on his last test. You hear that? 99%!
I am not the simple human I was before. The acid on my spilled on my face changed me. I am. Hi, man.
Wait, what?
Hydroiodic acid!
Yeah, sure.
So are you here for the superhero party?
No, I'm here to destroy your identity with my electron donator.
If you want to get to the noble gases, you have to get through us first.
That doesn't seem too hard. I can dissolve all of you with my super lemons.
Since when do lemons have iodic acid?
Since I grew them with my spit!
12 seconds later.
These bonds are strong. They must be a network covalent bond.
Shh, guys, he's coming.
Ha! I can be Professor Xenon rather than Peter because he's a cripple.
Man, that's just embarrassing.
Well, it's time to give you all electrons.
Wait, I have a secret. Can I actually walk?
What?
Diffuse, H-Cro-Man, diffuse!
Sit down, son.
My legs! I'm actually a cripple now.
Don't worry, guys. I diffused through his restraints. I'll get him.
Nobody move. I have to use the bathroom.
Louis Magnesium here. A female ordered a network covalent rock.
What is this? A stain? Too bad I didn't have my protective suit. But luckily, I do have this bleach that came with the rock that I ordered.
Why didn't you use that in the first place?
Duh, it's for stains.
What's all this ruckus? I'm melting!
I'm neutralizing!
Thanks, Billy!
You're welcome, America!
Thank you.
Listen, we're not awesome. Who are you?
I'm Aquaman or H2O.
Come on.
What?
Electrons.
Sunglasses. I have such high.
I have come.
Congratulations, Brooke.
Poor molecule is pretty unbreakable. Throw it on the ground. Throw it at your friend. Throw it at my head.
Okay.
New. Non-metal. No.
Done.
I'm out.
If you want to get to the noble gases, you have to get through us first.
That doesn't seem
to Dang it! You guys have to be more open to touching.
Vine, we're waiting for your vine, Jeremy.
Oh my god.
I'm looking for his hand first.
We're waiting for your vine.
God. If you want to get to the noble gases, you have to get through us first.
We wait for trouble.
I'm really a man.
Wait, everyone has to say
what the hell?
Ha ha ha! I can leave Professor Z-Man.
Z-Man. Alright, go back.
Z-Man!
Z-Man!
Take one! Yucky!
My neighbor's looking.